Hi students and friends, welcome to my channel. This is Sir Ayaz. The learning outcomes for this lesson would be define isomerism and identify isomers. Draw the structures of branched and unbranched alkanes C1 to C4 and name the unbranched alkanes methane to butane. In this lesson, we'll see the concept of isomers as some molecules having different structures or structural formula, but they resemble in having same molecular formula. Carbon belongs to group 4 of the periodic table, which means each atom of carbon is tetravalent. Tetravalent means an atom has valency of 4. A carbon atom in either hydrocarbons or organic compounds form only 4 covalent bonds when 2 or more compounds have same molecular formula but different structural formula. They are called isomers of each other. The phenomena is known as isomerism. Remember that carbon will form only 4 covalent bonds. It will neither form 3 bonds nor 5 bonds. Now let's talk about isomerism. In order to understand the concept of isomerism, consider this branch of sapodilla tree. You can see further branching of this branch. These are the further branching. These will be circled as green. Other picture represents the branch of a sapodilla tree without any further branching. This will be considered as a straight chain of carbon. Let me draw it. You see, it's like a straight chain of carbon. These two branches can be considered as isomers of each other. Isomers can be made from straight chain by removing and placing the end group in the middle of the chain. Now let's draw the display formula of first 4 members of alkane. We will start with methane. Recall the general formula of alkane. CnH2n plus 2. The formula is CH4. Its name is methane. The spread formula would be like this. A carbon atom forming 4 covalent bonds with hydrogen atoms. It does not have any isomers. So let's write, no isomer is possible. No isomer is possible. Now let's try the second member. The formula is C2H6. C2H6. The name is ethane. Again, I don't see any possibility of having isomer of ethane. So I will write again, no isomer is possible for these two isomers, not possible. Same situation with the third member, that is propane. formula is C3H8, name is propane. No isomer is possible. No isomer is possible. Let's check the fourth member. The formula is C4H10. C4H10. The straight formula for the straight chain would be like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can see each carbon is forming single bonds with hydrogen atoms beside their single bonds with other carbon atoms. These are the single bonds with hydrogen atoms. And it's also forming single bonds with other carbon atoms. Its name is butane. Let me write butane. Branching is possible here. It will be like that. There will be straight chain of three carbon atoms. With a branching in the middle one. It will be like this. 1, 2, 3. We call this group as methyl. This is methyl group. It's called as methyl group. The general formula for alkyl group, it's coming from alkyl group, is CnH2n+1. This one is methyl. The value of n is 1. We'll get the CH3. This is CH3. The name will be 2-methylpropane. 1, 2, 3. This is straight chain. 2-methylpropane. You see, the name is changed from butane because the straight chain will be of propane instead of butane. And a methyl group, this is the methyl group, will be attached. So this one, butane, and methyl, 2-methylbutane, they both have same molecular formula. This is the molecular formula. They have same molecular formula, but different structures. That is, they are isomers of each other. So I will write here, isomer is possible. Is possible. Isomer is possible. In summary, a carbon atom in either hydrocarbons or organic compounds form only 4 covalent bonds, which means it is tetravalent. Carbon never forms 3 or 5 covalent bonds in its compounds. When 2 or more compounds have same molecular formula, but different structure formula, they are called isomers of each other. The phenomena is known as isomerism. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and share my video.